Tips for Petit Allegro. So just remember, when you do Petit Allegro, you want to anticipate the start of the exercise. So I want you to plie on the eight. So 5, 6, 7, 8, off you go. Make sure the second leg is really quick on the glissade before you do something like a jeté. Nothing worse than keeping the second leg very delayed. So it's always about second leg in, nice and crossed with the inner thighs, so your inner thighs are very activated, as well as imagery of the floor being on fire. So it's like the floor is hot all the time, ta-ta, nice and springy, as well as have a lot of lift under the arms, because the arms help you. Don't drag yourself down by having heavy arms underneath. Lift up underneath the arms all the time.